This probably is the shortest game in existence, just saying. World 1's almost over. It is a Game Boy game, it never long. It's hard to control this thing. I'm getting that stuff. I'm just like a bit slow trying to get all these things here. I'm going to get all these things, jeez. Well, I got them all. That's good enough. Let's try again. See, 50 out of 50. Ugh. Try to win this time. Oh, it adds time as you go. Okay. Sure. Get out. Pretty easy on a for a race level. Maybe the second piece. I get it. And this is Celestial Castle, which is a boss. Yeah. This level right here is what I haven't finished yet. I never did could be able to finish that one, as you can see. So let's go up here. Oh, these guys are easy. This is like a machine in the second game, pretty much. Yeah, they're pretty good with the time and power doubles. See, you got a new transformation that I can't show off yet. This little clue of the world, the future will be like. See, you get a little example of each world. The one they're sealed off with. Ooh. What are you here? Dream Forest. If you turn off the E, I call it emo. I think you can charge it. It's only worth so many of these, but. Oh, where the audio is going. Cord came unplugged way late. Oh, I see my freaking totals. Oh! Not that bad. Cable overheater isn't that bad, so. He's a killer. Oh, I've already killed him, by the way. I used a power up. Yes. It's not even at all cool or anything, it's really just a normal jungle based type level. If you can. Alright, I think that's it. Thanks for watching.